or calls.
Everyone else went to go fight.
I don't want to leave his side.
I know. Fiddly, you're not gonna join them? Don't push yourself. You've tried hard enough already. No one will get mad at you if you leave the fighting to others this once. Hear that? Doesn't sound like the battle will end anytime soon. You should stay close to Pop's side, for his sake. I'm sure he doesn't regret his decision.
Are you sure you're
I'm terribly sorry.
Miki, I'm fine.
Stay strong and persevere. You're the only one who can carry on your father's wishes.
Yeah.
did it, right? We may have avenged my father, but that won't bring him back.
To think that I'd hear you talk about protecting people. That statement is proof that you're now able to care for those around you, to think of people other than yourself. The desire to shelter the weak from danger is one that blossoms in all people eventually. I'd say you've grown into a fine example of a man. Go!
Dad!
Protect!
Dad wouldn't want me to mourn his death. That would only hinder me from walking the path he worked his whole life to lead me down.
I wanted to give you this earlier. It was your father's. Now you deserve to have it. I would like to come with you.
We would love to have you, but what about the army?
As there will be no large-scale operations for the time being, I received permission to escort Lady Brunelli to her homeland.
What's this? The righteous lieutenant finagled his way into an army-sponsored trip?
I'm sorry about what happened to Master Camuze. I may not have been able to protect him. I vow I'll protect you.
Thanks for the sentiment, but at the same time, Relia is the one we should all be protecting.
Good point.
To Santa Rosa.